This time the outlet works to Holmberg, and Domi still on the ice as he flips it deep and heads to the bench on a chain. Big hit in the corner. Knies is going to take exception to the hit by Holmberg, and he'll drop him with Mikkola, who had to deal with Brad Marchand last week. And Mikkola in a dust up here with Matthew Knies.
You know, it was Holmberg that went in so awkwardly. Mikkola and he got tied up. I thought Holmberg was really aggressive on the play, and that's where the reaction of Knies didn't hesitate. The guys in studio were talking about the pack mentality and trying to set that tone. And I think Knies didn't care whether it was accidental or not. He was just going to make sure he came into the aid of his linemate. Watch how awkwardly inside Holmberg, he just shoulder to shoulder, nothing really dirty on that one, but the reaction immediate. It was glad to see Holmberg get up, and Knies ends up with the only penalty, it looks like, here.
Yeah. Now, as Knies saying, that should have been interference on the hit by Mikkola. In any event, Leafs are going to be shorthanded for the third time in this first period.
You try to get a fight on your resume and you don't even get the penalty call. But you know what? This is something for Paul Maurice. He's been complaining about the lack of power plays his team has had. I mentioned it was 6-1 in each of the last two games, and they've gone 8 games without being on the plus in terms of power play penalty kill. Here they get a couple in succession.
Big chance here.